felt good, didn't it? All right, here we go. 2015 Contenders Football Box Break number 8. 1:32 Eastern Standard Time. Here's everybody up in it. Thanks, guys. Hanging out late. I know, man, but it's Saturday. We can do whatever we want. Don't forget, too, guys, BGS Mail Day going out. Meaning if you hit anything in the breaks that you want to get graded, make sure to submit it, please. Like, earlier the better. Like, don't wait till, like, Monday night or even Tuesday because it's already going to be gone. Once your stuff's packed up, man, I can't rifle through 350 packages because I will literally be here all day doing that. So the earlier the better if you hit something, even from earlier this week or the national as well. So, all right, here's number 8. Hits always in the back, so I'm just going to fire right to it. We're going to get through all these on a real level real quick. Oh, J-Mac, did you submit for it? You got to submit for the grade. Oh, I don't know. Dude. That a lot. Give me that Todd Gurley championship ticket. RPS? Hey, Josh. Dude, there you go, bro. I don't want to say that. I mean, maybe it's just contenders all day. Tony Romo. Too bad, Romo. Dak Prescott's going to take your job, bro. That's going to Dallas. Dude, I mean, lights out of contenders. Quan Alexander, and that's going to Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay T-Port. Uh-oh. Oh, I don't know. How about some cracked ice up in this joint? Just Randy Gregory. 4 out of 23. But still, a nice little hit to Dallas. I'll take any one of those. Jamie R. Look, there's Josh AY. He goes, yes, sir. Hey, Josh, you know that those are all live, by the way, too. So once you redeem it, buddy, it'll be in the mail and to you pretty quick. And the championship ticket should be, I believe, at a 49. Vince Malley. Dude, Vince, you can't even keep it on the card. You can't keep it together. I need you to get out of my face, Vince. I feel like, Josh, you'd throw him in the Ayers. Absolutely, bud. That was you paid $5. To run around and grab yourself a Gurley championship ticket. Absolutely throw him in the Ayers. But dude, contenders has just been lights out. It's crazy. And then, nice little Nelson Aguilar too. These are true rookies, guys. Listen, when these guys catch like 2 touchdown passes in 1 game in freaking preseason, you fired up on the bay. Josh AY. Do it, man. He went back to back. He got both of the... Well, that's three on-card autos. Because the Gurley's won Nelson, Vince out of one freaking box. I'm not mad. Oh, 4. 4 on-card ticket autos out of one box. J-Mac, 1919. Do it, dude. Carlos Williams, true rookie. Carlos is our boy. Now, I know, I think he got into some trouble or something, man, but... Dude, 4 rookie ticket autos in one box? Gurley, Williams, Nelson Aguilar, and Vince Malley. Although Vince Malley can... Well, you know what he can do.
That's a ridiculous box.
We fill it up again.
I'm gonna keep that camera rolling. That's gonna be a tough box to beat, though. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna be tough. All right.
So here we go with box number 9. And here's our breakup in at 138. Dude, the recycling guy is gonna be livid. He's gonna be like, what happened? Why? That's all he's going to say. He's going to be a why, dude. JS and 2K10. I love it. E39 even get up in the mix. Showing up real late night. No, I don't, dude. I have to, like, get really creative with how... Because I have one recycling bin at my house. And so I got to get, like, really creative. I got to, like, use my neighbor's recycling bin. I got to take stuff to the UPS store. I mean, dude, I got to do a lot to get rid of... rid of all this stuff. Yeah, it's not easy, dude. Alright, Sean Mannion. 12 out of 199. Going over those Rammers. Which is JMAC 1919. There you go. Then he got Delanie Walker, 199. Going Tennessee. Are there some NFL games on tomorrow, by the way? Anybody know? I didn't know if all of them were done today or if there's maybe a couple tomorrow. I'm just looking for, I just need to relax a little bit, hang out with my son. Eddie Goldman, get out of here. 9 out of 99, Eddie Goldman. DeAndre Schmelter. And that is going to San Fran. Jamie R. Oh, Sammy. Actually, you know what? Never mind, dude. Sammy Coates, like, coughed up the ball every 10 seconds. But the other guy from Pittsburgh, Doran Grant, was like one of the defensive standouts for the Pittsburgh Steelers in preseason game one. Sammy Coates coughed up the ball every chance he had, he coughed it up. But that's going to Pittsburgh. Luckett. There you go, bud. Houston versus San Fran. Okay, how about Sean Payton, though? Going to New Orleans. Hey, Sonny D. All right. Sean Payton. The coach's card. I actually got a Chuck Pagano for my Colts collection. Kevin White. Is it Bonner or Bonner or Boner? Which one is it? All right. Last couple packs in break number 9. Gonna keep this camera rolling. We're gonna knock the rest of them out. Sonny D, did you pick out a song that you wanted to go out on? Here's Leonard Williams, big dude, out of 199. Going to those Jets, which would be C Fry 777777. All right, that's number 9. Get this set over here. Okay, here we go. More contenders.
contenders number 10.
Just kept that camera rolling here, dude. We are going on 3 hours and 42 minutes straight. Like, no downtime. I like that, Sonny. Yeah. There's no downtime tonight. We're like waiting. No, I do all the mail too, Spanky. I do all the casing, sorting, packing, shipping, ordering inventory. I'm a one-man show over here. Yes. It's because my big thing is that, you know, like, dude, cards and the condition of the cards is so important. So, I mean, yes, you could get somebody in here that doesn't really know about cards, but next thing you know, they're like hog jamming, you know, cards into the sleeves and doing all these other things. Like, dude, I value my collection, and I value your guys' collection too. That's why, like, I want to make sure that it's done right, you know? So, and I know that it does take extra time, but there's a reason why Ultimate Box Breaks has been around for 6 years and just going strong, and Panini, you know, really likes what we do here on the site. And there's a reason, because, dude, the consistency and the quality that I give you guys week after week, and you guys know exactly what you're getting every single week as far as, you know, how I conduct the breaks, the, you know, and how you guys receive your packages week after week. That's the kind of consistency that makes, you know, makes this website run. So I really hold that pretty close to my chest. I take a lot of pride in the shipping that I do for you guys, and it is a ton of work, and I've tried to delegate before, and sometimes mistakes happen, but these cards are too valuable. There's certain cards that are too valuable for anybody to make mistakes, so if anybody's going to make a mistake, it's going to be me, and I know exactly how to fix it. All right, that's my spiel. You like that late night spiel? There you go. Tyler, lock it up, and that's going to Seattle. Stevie F. Ten out of ten, Eddie Lacy. Yes, I'm looking into delivering drones to you guys, so your stuff will come on drones. Oh, good, Spank. I'm glad, man. I'm glad you like that too. Yeah, man. The custom boxes, and those boxes, the reason why I got those the white boxes. So if you have like a big stack of cards, you know, I put them in the nice white boxes. They're the custom fit boxes so that you guys can reuse those too, which I know everybody in the community does. So here's Jeff Huerman going to Denver. Oh, absolutely, Spanky. Of course I'm going to wrap up at Andy Luck 101 like that. Come on, man. More cracked ice. Davis Toll, 12 out of 23. Going to New Orleans, me Taylor. Thanks, Josh. I appreciate that, buddy. How about more cracked ice? Make this one count. Do it for the kids. Oh, dude, Vince, you sick, sick SOB. Get out of here. Gosh dang it, 8 out of 23. Vince, it could have been anybody else. I would have taken a freaking, not Connor Shaw, wrong year, but geez, oh, Pete. That's Cleveland, Marley Gus, at least getting cracked, but do two cracked ice out of one damn box. Oh no, 100%, like, and UPS gets so mad at me. Like, it's crazy. Here's Ty Montgomery going to Green Bay. Every Sonny D, all right. Dude, like, every time I go and drop off at UPS, it's like, or USPS, it's they like see me coming through the door, and I have like these huge barrels of like all of your guys' stuff, and everything's separated and sorted. And every single time they're like, oh, do you have a sheet? They want a sheet that has like all the tracking numbers, and they scan one thing, and then it scans all 300 and something packages at once. And so that person can go back, to doing absolutely nothing at the post office. And instead, I don't have that luxury because I'm not like a huge corporation. You know, so I'm not like a, you know, a big, big monster, you know, company here in Arizona. And so whenever I send, dude, we were pulling way too many on-card autos. How about Stefan, can you dig it? Out of 199. But when I go to the post office, and I've had to say this so many times, they're like, oh, you don't have a scan thing? And I'm like, no. And they're like, do you know how long it's going to take me to scan each one of these packages? I'm like, wait, you mean with that gun that you have there? So you point the gun at the package, and you scan it, and it goes beep, and then you set the package over there. So I'm just saying, like, you're saying that that's going to take a long time? I was like, do you understand how long it took me to package all of this stuff? Blows my mind. If I had more time in the day, I would do 1,000 jobs. I'd be a friggin' terminator of jobs. I really would. All right, that's, anyway, you guys are getting my late night spiels here. Okay. It's more so venting. I appreciate that. All right, so here's box number 11 coming up. Dude, I wish we were on the stock exchange. You know what's funny is there is actually, it's collectors.com. It's like CLCT or something like that. It's on the NASDAQ, and it actually pays like a 6.5% dividend. And I'm like, wait a second. That's like borderline. So they do like a lot of authentication and all that stuff. But you guys can look at it. It's collector. I believe it's Collectors Universe is actually on the NASDAQ. I was like, okay, how do we get UBB on the mix? How do we get them up there? All right, here's everybody up in box number 11. We're hanging out late night. You guys are getting the inside scoop of the struggles. Yes, over here. All right. All right, so Contenders has been pumping out some, like, way too many on-card autos per box, but we're not mad about that at all. What are we going to do here? What are we going to do right here? Oh my God. I'm going to give you guys some late night loving. This was the most insane case of Contenders ever. Just saying, dude, this is all out of the same case. So we hit, this is why you can never count out, like, being like, oh no, that's the case hit, don't do any more case hit, you know, don't do any more boxes of that, because that, all these boxes out of Contenders this week. So we've hit the Mariota, we've hit three Todd Gurley's now. This is the third Todd Gurley, and this is the cracked ice college variation going to Jason S. Dude, that's the third Todd Gurley in this case. Do you understand why I love Contenders so much? Oh, God, it's a deep, deep burn in my loins. What? That sounds weird when I say it like that. Yeah, I mean, like I said, we had a gorgeous Mariota coming out of here. So many cracked ice, it makes me dizzy. Now we have Todd Gurley's. That's a third Todd Gurley. And then Josh Harper bringing friggin' wine coolers to the party, dude. Get out of here, bro. All right, Steve Smith Sr. out of 199 going to Baltimore. Nick 22. Z. Then Michael Bennett. Yeah, we can. I mean, Spanky, we can find you one, dude. Give me about 20 minutes, I'll find you one. Shoot me an email, man. I can get. I'll put out one email, and I'll get it for you. Yes, exactly, Sunny D. All right, so we're running through it. Dude, Contenders is just on fire. For $10 breaks, like, that's a, what, $225 hit at least, Jason? There you go, buddy. Clive Walford will agree. That's going back to O-Town. Who's got them? Bernie Lean. All right, couple more packs in 11, and I mean, I wouldn't mind seeing like one more big boy hit. You want to give me like a super ticket? I have no idea. Super Bowl ticket, sure. Geno Grisham, or Grissom, going to New England, which would be Jay True. And last pack here is going to be the other Kevin White. All right, we are down to the final. I'm getting more contenders though. Immediate, dude, I gotta restock like a crazy person. See, that's the other thing that people really don't understand too. And not that I'm asking you guys to understand it anyway, but like the inventory. Like the inventory that we break, like these boxes, upon popular belief, don't just fall out of thin air. It's like I have to go out and I have to compare prices between several different distributors, and I got to go into the open market. I got to see what's good. If there's a good deal on a certain product that I like, you know, I'll start scooping it up, and then that price starts to raise, and then I got to back. I mean, dude, there is a whole method to the madness behind it. I would love for someone, I'd love to have like a contest on Ultimate Box Breaks to have you do a weekend of breaks out here. Like kind of like Weekend at Bernie's, but a weekend of breaks here and just see how it all goes. Because dude, it's no joke. Like we ran through a boatload of product tonight and just saying it happened. So all right, here we go. iScalib, GunTech, J-Mac, Brennan, Dylan S, Dub Bears. This is all she wrote. For tonight, at least. Yeah, hey, Spanky, I can get a hold of anything that you're looking for, bub. Yeah, man, you just let me know. Like I said, shoot me an email. Any of the authenticated stuff, obviously authenticated stuff, whether you want it by Panini or if you want it through, you know, PSA, JSA, those kind of things. There's different levels. I mean, you know, for the higher name profile guys, you're gonna end up paying a good bit, that kind of stuff. So it all depends on the market as far as how much prices are and availability and what you're really looking for too. So there's a lot of different things, a lot of different factors, but 30 out of 99, Vic Beasley. Charlie Gaines, going to those Brownies. Yeah, I feel like we should do it, man. I feel like we should just do it. The bounty for a free trip out. Here's Nelson Aguilar, 38 out of 199. Yeah, for sure, buddy. Yeah, just shoot me an email, man. All right, let's hit something weird. Nope. Clive Walford, 43 out of 99. Going to Oaktown. All right, running out of packs. Dude, you guys have been absolutely amazing. Obviously, your guys' patience with the national stuff. You know, everything has arrived from Atlantic City because I had to ship it back. You know, so getting all that stuff sorted out. Jake Ryan, 64 out of 99, going to Green Bay. M. Gibbs, I can get you one of those, bub. Don't you worry about that. I can get you one of those. How about this? I'm going to get one signed up. Game used. Break used. There it is. Inscription 101, maybe? Question mark. M. Gibbs, weird at best. Oh, let me put the question mark on there. Weird at best? Question mark. Boom! Gibbies, you got the game used. Break used 101. You got it, bro. Those are special yellow national ones. There it is. All right, then we got Duke Johnson. Sonny D wants one. All right, I'll get a couple more out there. I feel like I got another one over here. Let's sign that one for Sonny D, huh? They're sharp as I'm just saying. Don't cut yourself. Don't cut it. All right, final pack here for tonight. Guys, you have been absolutely amazing this week. Jordan Phillips would even agree with me. And so, like I said, submit anything that you guys want to get graded. Congrats to everybody. Monster hits. And like I said, we live to break another day, I promise. And so, I'm going to get you guys squared away. I'm going to hang out with my fam. Can't wait to see my little boy, man. I've been all over the place this past week trying to get ready. And I was gone the week before, so I'm pretty stoked. So I will see you guys. Shoot me an email if you guys have any questions, concerns. Spanky, hit me up. You know, and I'll start working on the game, the authentic stuff as well, and all the different options that you have there. But yeah, pretty cool. I will see you guys all very, very soon. Okay, so let's see here. Let's put one out to Sonny D. Sonny D. All right, Sonny D, all right. I like it, Sonny D, you're in. I know, I need to put him in the point store too. Headbands, I need to get some headbands.